Hiawatha Robinson may appear before a federal judge on Tuesday. A pretrial conference is scheduled for 9 o'clock that morning to go over any pending issues before his trial starts March 2nd. His attendance is not required for this hearing. He faces two federal counts of being a prohibited person in possession of a firearm. In state court, Robinson is also accused of murdering his 8-year-old daughter, Hiawayi, who was discovered in a trash pile in Prichard back in September.